You need a hug!
Can you let go now?
You feel better?
No.
Then it hasn't kicked in yet. You need a hug!
Can you let go now?
You feel better?
No.
Then it hasn't kicked in yet.
I mean, like, luckily I have a purse, and so I feel like things are just in there.
I have purse.
Luckily I have purse.
I have purse. I have shoe. I have hat on head.
For the Krusty Krab!
Okay, Brent.
Okay.
Tell them about how we first met.
We met on kind of like a dating show, kinda. Mm-hmm. It was like a YouTube dating show. Mm-hmm. And she was one of five girls.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I was.
And I picked her over the other four. Yeah.
Keep going.
Okay, so.
There's a lot more to.
So basically what happened was I asked him a couple different questions each, and Pierson just had some great answers. What are you looking at me like that?
I'm just listening to the story.
She had really good answers, and she definitely stood out from the rest. What are you doing?
What are you talking about?
You're being weird.
You're not even telling the story.
Why are you smiling at me like that?
This is a trend on TikTok where everyone's telling about how they've met their friend.
Yeah, well now I wish I'd never met you. With that attitude, with that smile.
You guys love each other, huh?
Yeah.
Aww. That's sweet. That will go away. You cannot trust anybody.
I have had very stupid moments, but I think this one takes the cake. A long time ago, I was watching The Twilight Zone. I was binging it all the time. And if you know The Twilight Zone, it's in black. And I was under the impression that a long time ago, before there were colored TVs, life too was in black and white. I would ask my parents and say, and this is how I found out that obviously life was not in black and white, like real life was colored. I asked them, how are people able to see like blue eyes and brown eyes if like everything is black and white? They were like, Pearson, what? What do we need to hold her back in school? Because we really should, and I still think about this on the daily. So
our years, Kendall.
They are our years.
I'm 25, you're like 30.
Kylie, that is so rude.
What?
I'm 27. I have 30. Two more good years in me.
You're basically 30.
Okay.
So when
wasn't a freak, remember that? Now I don't believe you. Cause the way you got me feeling right now, every day, girl, I wanna see you.
I get hundreds of comments a day just telling me that I look like all these other people. I don't see it, but I feel like everyone's been talking about their celebrity lookalikes, so we're gonna do the same.
I'm gonna be honest, I see it. I think it's in the dimples. If there was to be somebody that I would wanna look like, I feel like Bridget Mendler is that person. She was in Lemonade Mouth, Good Luck Charlie. She's like an astronaut now. I see it. I do see it. Lorelai Gilmore. I get this one the most, but I see it the least. She has blue eyes, black hair. I don't see it. No, I like literally not at all. Like 0%. She's beautiful, but like I look nothing like her. I'm confused. Okay, this one's definitely an ego boost, but I don't see it. I think it's just the brown hair, brown eyes duo. When she was a little bit younger. Sorry, I don't know how to copy these photos. This is a photo of her a little bit older. Do I need to be Padme for Halloween this year? Because I will, if you guys think that I actually look like her. Also, my head grows 2 inches every time somebody says that I look like her because she is gorgeous. Come on. Look at this
beauty queen.
This is Karen Wodzinski. I would hope that I look like her because literally everyone says that I'm a carbon copy of her and she is a celebrity in my eyes. Oh my God, and we even have like the same hairstyle. Yep, she's my twin. I see it. I see it. I think, you know what? Obviously she's my most lookalike because, you know, obviously I took half of her jeans. I should probably get them back. They're probably stretched out now.
Don't cry, queen. Everything's gonna be okay. You're way out of his league anyways and there's plenty of fish in the sea.
You need to get out of bed. It's been 3 days since you last showered. Come on.
Oh, God.
I wish we didn't shower. Girl, you can do so much better than him.
No.
Girl, his brother was hotter anyways. Yeah, that's the one.
Do not text him back. Do not watch his stories. And under no circumstances should you ever check his snap score. How was that?
I'm a Disney adult. Of course we're going to the parks at the crack of
I'm a Disney adult. Of course I planned out every minute of the day.
I'm a Disney adult. Of course I bought a new shirt just for this trip.
She's a Disney adult. Of course she's 20 yards ahead of us.
I'm a Disney adult.
Once I make my move, then you're free to check the king.
No, Ron! No, you can't! There must be another way!
Do you want to stop Snape from getting that stone or not? Harry, it's you that has to go on. Not me, not Hermione, you.
W's in the shot. W's in the shot.
Ladies with gentle hands.
Fire type. I'd do it.
I'd do it.
What are you doing? Texting.
Texting who?
My sister.
Who is Duffy?
Duffy is my muse and he also runs the cult that I'm in.
World. Yeah. And we walk down.
Yeah. Pierson, is that you?
Huh? Oh, Steve. Hey.
I have an idea.
Really? What is it?
Let's leave!
Okay, so I just found out something about myself that I didn't know already. My mom just told me that I say like too many times, so many times when I'm telling a story. If I'm telling a story and I'm like, he was like, and then she was like, cause like, oh God, even like, oh my God, what is going on? Okay, anyways, my mom says that I say that word a lot and I'm just wondering, is that a Pearson thing or is that a Gen Z thing? Do all of us Gen Zers just say like a lot? Or is that a human race thing? Or is it just a Pearson thing? Somebody needs to like, oh my! Somebody needs to buzz me every time I say that word because I think it's making me sound dumb. It's making me need buffer time to think about what I'm gonna say. Does that make sense? You know, it's better than, I would rather say like than saying something stupid, right? Although I tend to say stupid things with the word like anyways, so I guess it doesn't really matter. But I just want to know if it's just me or if it's other people or what's going on here. I need answers.
One thing about me, if there's one thing about me, it's that I'm gonna get a mini spoon. I just ordered these off of Amazon and I am so excited.
Just something about a regular size spoon not hitting exactly right. You know, when there's a little spoon, you can savor every taste of it. You're not scarfing it down like you got somewhere to be, okay? You can actually taste the flavor and enjoy it a little bit more. This is a monstrosity. I don't even know why I have this. I would literally never be caught dead using a spoon like that, but this. I think this is my best Amazon purchase to date, and I'm so excited.
All that work and what did it get me? Why did I do it?
I have
have no idea what's going on. My birthday's on Sunday, and so we're celebrating tonight. I have no idea what my friends have planned. I'm just along for the ride. They said to wear comfy shoes, jeans, and like a going out top. Let's finish getting ready and hit the town, shall we?
I finished getting ready, and then my friends drove me over to Newport Beach for a little cocktail hour during sunset. This place was like so freaking cute. I asked the server to just get me whatever the best drink was, and she handed me this, which is like a popsicle in a glass of tequila. I don't know. We all tried it and hated it. You know, the presentation was cute, but the taste not so much. We paid the check and then headed back to my house. Thank God I cleaned my house because I was not expecting to have company over. And lo and behold, everyone was at my house surprising me and Arrington. It's also her birthday weekend, with cake and decorations, and like literally all of our friends were here. It was so much fun. We were only at my house for like 30 minutes, and then I walked outside and there was a huge massive party bus. Our driver was iconic.
I might look like a grandma, but I don't drive like a grandma.
I still had no idea where we were going, but I was surrounded by people that I've just known from all different walks of life, which was so fun. Also, party buses with people who will actually dance is just the best thing ever. And then we stepped outside and we were at like this venue. I don't know how my friends found this venue or this artist, but he was playing my favorite kinds of music. I definitely am starting 25 the best way possible. I know it's a bad idea, but we're at Epcot, and so we're drinking around the world. This is drink number one, called Trolls Krem in Norway. Drink number two, margarita in Mexico. Let's go. And check out this view. Dad, we're only on drink number two, and you've already spilled?
Yeah, let it go to waste.
Oh my god. Ew, ew. Are you literally joking? Mom! Kid you not, we are on drink number two. This is, oh my god. Okay, we're done drinking around the world. We're going back to the hotel.
But just know, you never met somebody like me before, though.
I took myself out on 100 dates because nobody else would. No, it's totally fine. First stop, solo tandem bike ride. See, me being single means that I don't have to carry the weight of other people's baggage. Mine's already heavy enough. All right, and then I went to JCPenney and did a single photo shoot. Everything was going really well until, you know, the whole room started feeling bad for me. So the photographer decided to join in, which was actually very kind. Lovely guy. We're married now. Anyways, next I booked the 1-hour gondola ride. You know, usually people are proposing on boats like these, but for me, you know, I was just here to enjoy the ocean breeze and my smart water. My luck must have been turning around because Eddie trusted me so much that he let me row the boat. And let me tell you, these things are scary. They go fast. They go quick. I couldn't be stopped. I was still docked. Then I went home and made a scrapbook of just memories by myself because I'm a selfish piece of shit. And then I got hungry and ordered pizza, and it was in the shape of a heart, which was actually really cute. But of course, we don't like cute things here when we're single, so of course we had to break it up and turn it into a broken heart. And you know what? The pizza slaps, so it's okay. I've seen this trend a million times where you dig a heart in the sand and take a photo with your loved one. My heart looked like a pancreas, so I just, you know, I was over it. Then I went home and cemented my hands together. Usually people do this with their significant other where they're holding hands. I didn't have somebody else to hold my hand, so I just did my own. Miley Cyrus said it best. And I can hold my own hand.
Yeah, tipping is for chumps. Like, why would I pay you to do your job?
Mm-hmm.
What the heck? How'd this get in here?
Oh, that's so interesting.
Isn't it?
Yeah, that's... Yeah.
Oh! Oh! Ah! Ah! Oh my god! Take her! Oh,
you
take
have her. A human shield, Brent!
What?
Come on, just use the freaking paper towel!
Jesus, it's really not that big a deal. Where do these keep coming from?
I don't... Okay.
Here, you do it!
Hey, Brent, it's kind of cold outside. Do you think I could borrow a jacket?
Absolutely not. Okay, these are all my favorites. I'm not gonna risk it. Okay, what the f- Alright, this has been fun. Oh, Venmo me for dinner, and then I might be down to go on a second date. I haven't decided yet. Peace.
I'm in love!
You like my voice. It's how you want. This ain't no way till you see it in a thong.
I tell you guys how I got stuck at the bottom of a well with Angelina Jolie after saving my brother from pirates using Santa's sleigh. Okay, so this was crazy. It all started on a Tuesday night.
Guys, 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 guys. Okay, I'm not freaking out, but I'm at a party right now. And Jacob Elordi is here. Jacob Elordi. It's fine. So I'm just... really quickly, just went pee for the first time, but tried to hold it in for as long as I could just to figure out the right moment when I could talk to him. I'm just making myself look less wet, and then we're gonna try to talk to him without completely breaking down. Okay.
Oh god, I'm scared! Okay, I'm about to do it. I'm doing it! Fight! I'm going all the way! Shut up!
Really? Oh my gosh, I'm having so much fun. Best night ever!
Dale. Vamos, mis amores, dale, mis amores. Vamos, mis amores, dale.
I'm telling you now, I have plans that I cannot share with you right now because the haters will sabotage me. I have plans that I cannot share with you right now.
This is so sick and fucking twisted! Sick and twisted!
How to act when you see an attractive person. Make eye contact. Now look down, hold one, two, slowly look back, now look away. Soft smile, scratch your neck, lick your lips. Make eye contact. Now wink. Now with the other eye, now with both eyes. Now smolder. More fierce. Stick out the tip of your tongue. Now swallow really hard. Big deep breath. Eye contact. Now bite the tip of your finger. Now bite the middle of your finger. Now bite the base of your finger. Pull it out. Now subtly sniff your finger. Eye contact. Slowly start nodding yes. Yes. Now a little crazy in the eyes. Keep nodding. More nodding, more crazy, and relax. Look back at them very quickly. Now look them up and down. Now lick your teeth and snap.
I'm trying to dress more attractive in the gym because right now I don't really know what's up. I'm not dressing cute and I want to figure it out. Okay, so first step. I've always had black shoes, but apparently the hot girls are wearing white shoes at the gym.
These are the shoes that I'll wear, right? Oh my God. This looks really bad with this outfit. I swear, it's not that bad, but apparently it's not the vibe anymore. Apparently we're going with lighter shoes. So I got me some right here. Let's open it up. Okay. I don't know if these are cute or not, but do we like these or no? These are cute, right? I don't know. I just don't really like it. They're like really chunky. I'm not a huge fan of like super chunky shoes. Are these too chunky? Okay, I'm gonna try them on. Give me a sec. Too lazy to put on the full work outfit, so I just put on some shorts. Oh my God. Why am I so excited? I hope it gives Hailey Bieber and not middle-aged mother. You know what I'm saying?
Oh my God, my room is a mess. Oh my God, my bras are everywhere. Sorry. It's all right. Bras are out of the way. Here's the fit.
What do we think?
Oh my God, my stuff is actually everywhere.
Sorry.
I think they're too chunky.
I don't think I like them.
I was really expecting high things, but you know what I mean? Ooh. Now I have to like do things that I would be doing in these shoes, okay? So like, let's say I'm like squatting a really heavy weight, okay? maybe I'm on the treadmill?
I don't know. I'm just trying to be a hot girl at the gym and
I don't know. Okay, guys, help.
I just know he's thinking about other girls.
If the Romans invaded land all over the world, then why aren't they here today? Oh yeah, because Julius Caesar took over. Oh, but then he was stabbed brutally in the back because everyone hated him. Wait, is Caesar salad named after Julius Caesar? That man has some great taste in dressing. Did they name Romaine after the Romans? I love the Roman Empire.
Morning.
Oh God. It's 6 o'clock in the morning in Florida, which means that it's 3 o'clock in the morning back at home. So I am hurting, but it's okay because today we are rope dropping Disney World, Animal Kingdom to be exact. First time rope dropping. Let's do this thing.
7 o'clock in the morning. We are out of here. Oh my God, look at how beautiful it is. Mommy, you ready?
I'm ready.
Oh my God, we're moving so fast. 1 hour was not enough time to get ready, but you know what? Hopefully we brought everything.
Oh my God.
She is running. If I wasn't aware, oh my God. I was gonna say was if I wasn't awake before, I definitely am now.
Woo! First ride of the day! Oh, and we're off.
I have never seen this park so empty in my life. Oh my God, this is insane!
Look at the monkeys! Oh my God!
This is freaking gorgeous! Mother is absolutely taking advantage of it. Is that for TikTok, Mother?
Yes.
No. Are we TikToking today?
We're TikToking all day.
Okay, good. All right, here we go, baby. Second ride of the day. We're gonna go hard and we're gonna go home. I have to pee so bad, but you know what? Let's just hope I don't do it on this ride.
Oh God! Oh God!
Oh, 100 beats per minute.
Oh my God! 8:30 in the morning and we've already bought ears.
My first purchase of 1,000.
The second purchase at 8:35. Oh my God, this is like a Disney movie. Why get one drink when you can get three? Mine is green. Is this gonna be safe to drink?
My first ever green beer, but we're gonna give it a try.
Oh, that's refreshing.
No, it's actually good. Bottoms up, baby.
Oh my God, that's good.
Staring competition.
Damn it,
I took myself out on 100 dates because nobody else would. No, it's totally fine. First stop, solo tandem bike ride. See, me being single means that I don't have to carry the weight of other people's baggage. Mine's already heavy enough. All right, and then I went to JCPenney and did a single photo shoot. Everything was going really well until, you know, the whole room started feeling bad for me. So the photographer decided to join in, which was actually very kind. Lovely guy. We're married now. Anyways, next I booked the 1-hour gondola ride. You know, usually people are proposing on boats like these, but for me, you know, I was just here to enjoy the ocean breeze and my smart water. My luck must have been turning around because Eddie trusted me so much that he let me row the boat. And let me tell you, these things are scary. They go fast. They go quick. I couldn't be stopped. I was still docked. Then I went home and made a scrapbook of just memories by myself because I am a selfish piece of shit. And then I got hungry and ordered pizza and it was in the shape of a heart, which is actually really cute. But of course, we don't like cute things here when we're single. So of course we had to break it up and turn it into a broken heart. And you know what? The pizza slaps, so it's okay. I've seen this trend a million times where you dig a heart in the sand and take a photo with your loved one. My heart looked like a pancreas, so I just, you know, I was over it. Then I went home and cemented my hands together. Usually people do this with their significant other where they're holding hands. I didn't have somebody else to hold my hand, so I just did my own. Miley Cyrus said it best. And I can hold my own hand.
Oh my effing god!
Literally mid-shower. Okay, mid-shower. I still have shampoo in my hair.
Oh my god!
I cannot believe
what I'm looking at right now.
The worst part is I woke up with 2 spider bites last night and just like seeing it is freaking me out.
I hate that! Are you kidding me?
I feel like she's like eyeballing me. Oh god.
I have a really bad fear of spiders and I have soap in my eye.
Oh my god, I hate my life. I hate my life. I hate my life.
That's it.
I'm moving.
I'm changing my name.
And I'm never falling asleep ever again.
Oh my god, shut up. Shut up. This isn't happening. Are you being for real?
All right. And she's perfect.
No ugly crying. No ugly crying.
Let's watch it. You guys, I do want to remind you that I am still human. I know I've made it big and I'm in movie trailers and movies now, but like, just treat me like I'm a human because I am. Here we are, folks! Ah! Okay, I guess here goes nothing.
Oh, hell no!
It's Pam Beasley!
Morning, you're burned, boy.
It's coming, it's coming. Guys, here it is. My life will never be the same! That's me! Mama, I made it! I'm shaking. Dude, I cannot hold the camera straight. This is insane. Should we watch it one more time? We should watch it one more time. Katie freaking Pushter, baby! Oh my god, wow. So now that my life has changed drastically forever for the rest of time, I guess I should start figuring out what I'm gonna wear to the Oscars and the Met Gala and the Emmys, because I guess I am an A-list celebrity now, so. Life is good. No, but for real, this is actually insanity and it's been my lifelong dream forever. But anyways, love you, Mean Girls, love you, Paramount. Oh my god!
Okay, people, tomorrow morning, 10 a.m., Santa's coming to town.
Santa! Oh my god!
Santa here? I know him. I know him.
He'll be here to...
You are so beautiful.
I don't know what this is, but we're gonna open it together. It is the Optimus Prime Elite Core Edition Transformers robot. Oh my god, this is heavy! Oh! Styrofoam! I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm struggling a little. Oh! Oh my god, this is so cool! I don't know what it is.
I am the leader of the Autobots.
Oh, Slay Queen!
Hey, Optimus Prime.
Greetings.
Who are you? Oh! Oh no! Oh my god! What the hell is? This is the coolest thing I've ever seen.
Let's roll!
Oh my god!
You are my friend.
I love this.
Where's my dad?
Well, let's bring him out. Here's Eric Cartman.
Whatever, whatever.
Smack girl, I think you dropped something. My jaw.
You told me that you wasn't a freak, remember that? Now I don't believe you. Cause the way you got me feeling right now, every day, girl, I wanna see you.
Okay, cheers.
Cheers.
Why are you holding your glass like that?
Like what? All right, here's Lexi and my fit check.
Just hold the camera normally.
This is normal.
Your hand looks weird.
Just shut up and smile.
Okay.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Man, shut up!
Just get your nails done.
I am pissed off.
Fall is in less than 30 days, which means that the weather's gonna start getting colder, which means that people are gonna start wearing pants. I don't wanna wear pants. Let me elaborate. Just when I'm 24 years old and I have not found a single pair of pants that actually fit me. You mean to tell me that you guys are finding jeans that actually fit you? That don't drag on the ground and rip to shreds and pieces? That don't suffocate you with every step that you take? Sorry, what? I'm not understanding. I just want the day to come where I put on my pants and I am caressed by the denim in all the right ways. I want to feel supported. I want to feel the warmth and the embrace. I can't keep doing this on my own. You guys are probably like, okay, just wear a belt. No, it's not the same. Sometimes the look doesn't look that good with a belt. You know, sometimes you want to go beltless. Also, where are you guys buying pants? Where are you guys buying jeans? Are we going jean shopping? Is that a thing? And do you get it on your first try? Like, or is it like a process? Dude, I don't know. I don't know. I love my parents, but my jeans suck. That was a missed joke, but...
Oh my god, get away from me! Leave me alone! How many times do I have to tell you no running in the house? Alright, where did I put that knife?
Knife.
Oh, there we are. Alright, kids, breakfast will be ready soon!
Is she okay?
What? Oh, yeah, she's just a restless teen. She'll get over it. Sweetie, is it that time of the month? I've got Advil! Oh my goodness! Halloween came early this year! Look at how scary your costumes are! That is just adorable! Did you make this yourself? Oh my god! I got candy for you. That's what you came here for, right? There you go. Extra large Mr. Beast bars. I know how much the kids love Mr. Beast. All right, now take care. Have a good night, y'all. All right.
She was a fairy.
Thinking the exact same thing.
She even asked me for the time.
No way.
Way.
What is that?
Dude, I can't.
This is what it's like being a female.
No, that sounds like the craziest night. Gosh, did this thing grow overnight? It's not what you think it is. I'm gonna cross my legs. As you were saying?
I don't think I've ever needed an iced coffee more in my life. Ow, okay. Let's just move it. This should work. No, that's uncomfortable. We're just, actually, what if I just went out the window? This is good. Yes, this is it. Here we go.
You know, I have been holding on to these bra pads for actual years now, and I don't think I've used them once. Well, I better keep them around just in case. Hey, what's up?
Hey, did you want to go to the beach today?
I would love to, but unfortunately, I shaved 2 days ago, so.
Shaved 2 days ago? What does that have to do with literally anything?
Oh. You know this. It's too soon.
Too soon? What are you talking about? Too soon to lay on the sand and get a tan and have a little fun?
It's just, it's not gonna happen.
I'm not under-
The ignorance.
Yo, dude, did you bring the no, I thought you said to bring the Did you at least bring the no, but I brought the Okay. Well, at least it's not the That's true.
Are you ready, Brent?
I think so.
Okay.
You gotta put your feet at your... Oh, yeah. 3, 2, 1. Oh, wait, hold on. All right, go back. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, God. Wait, no. Hang on, that's not how it works. You're passed out.
I got you, all right? Don't worry about it. I'm about to save you. 1. You know, people train probably a long time for this.
I'm gonna see if I can do it.
Yo.
Okay, I'm gonna grab your hands.
Uh-huh. Come on! Come on, Pearson! Use the momentum! There's no way. No, no, no! That was it!
No! Oh, shoot!
Almost!
Yeah, right? It's all in the momentum. I drank too much one night and Brett needs to take me home.
It's okay, I got you. Don't you worry about it, we're gonna go to the hospital, alright? Don't you worry. Okay, here we go.
Oh, shoot.
Just like that. I did it.
I think when you're a young woman in your 20s, I don't think there's any getting out of, you know, it's the trenches.
This is a waste of time. We could have been in a bar, having a nice cocktail. We could have had a coffee.
Thank the Lord in heaven above.
Different ways to use a standing desk. You could play a fun game of limbo, brush your hair, brush your teeth, put on mascara, or even help you get dressed. Or undressed. You want to give your friends a fit check reveal but maintain the suspense? Don't even get me started on the hard-to-reach dusting areas. Being short will never be a problem ever again. No hands, no problem. And those are just a few. I have a question. Why is it that on every single video that I have pretty much ever posted, the search is Pierson Recoil Gyat? What is that? I don't even post, like, provocative stuff. Like, what? It'll be like the most wholesome video of me going to a Christmas tree farm, and then the search is Pierson Recoil Gyat. What are you guys, what's going on here? What are you typing in? How does TikTok even choose what the search bar is that goes on your videos? I don't want that to be on the is that happening for you guys, or is it just my own profile? Like, what's going on? I've got questions, TikTok. I don't have somebody at TikTok to talk to, but I'm gonna find one. I'm having some problems. I always have problems, but this time it's just wardrobe problem. I actually always have that too. I'm packing right now for my week-long trip to New York City, and I have no idea what to pack. I bought my first trench coat. I've never owned one, but now I'm gonna feel like Doctor Strange.
I'm opening the portal! I can't keep it open! I look like a kid playing dress-up in his father's closet. Or actually, you know what? This trench coat is giving Hogwarts. Big Slytherin game. Have something for this.
Avada Kedavra!
Wait, what the?
Avada Kedavra!
Okay, well, it was supposed to shoot fire. See, the weather app says it's gonna be like 40s. I don't know what that feels like. How many layers is that? I know it's cold, but is it cold enough for a turtleneck and a sweater and a scarf and a beanie? Or is it just one long sleeve and a jacket? I have lived in Southern California my entire life, and the coldest it gets is at night, and it's maybe like 50s. Also, a coat check? I've never done that. They probably even have that in Southern California. I just haven't had the pleasure. Okay, my other problem is we're gonna be walking a lot, so that makes your body temperature warmer, so then... Oh, you know, it's really probably not even that big of a deal. I'm an overthinker. And as a result of that, I'm also an overpacker. So you know what? We're just going to throw it all in and figure it out when we get there.
I'm a little confused. The money you make is your money, but the money I make is our money.
You're not confused, Greg. You nailed it.
Go, go! Come on, pick it up! Pick it up! Your life depends on it! Go, go!
I was here first.
Meaner.
I was here first!
Debit or credit?
Debit.
And swipe into or tap. It's decline. Keep going. And that's a new record!
Woo! 3, 2, 1, go, go, go! Come and see it, lift those weights, come on! 3. Yeah, I was actually thinking about getting little Timmy a new train set.
I think it is the hottest thing in the world when a guy puts the girl first. He makes sure she's happy and safe and okay. There was this one time in high school where this guy and I were talking and we were flirting it up, and it was like a really fun and exciting conversation, and I think we were really getting somewhere, and then he just looks at me and goes, Pearson, are you okay? And I was like, what are you talking about? He's like, no, seriously, like, are you okay? You don't look well. And I was like, wait, what do you mean, Steve? Like, what are you talking about? I'm having a great time. I feel fine. Like, no, Pearson, you need to look in the mirror. Your face is getting red. Like, you don't look okay. You look like you're having an allergic reaction. I was like, I looked in the mirror. It was my blush that I put on intentionally to look pretty. And he thought it was an allergic reaction. No, Steve, I'm fine. We don't need to go to the hospital. I didn't wear blush for the rest of the year, so...
I love this movie. Say, can you scratch my back? It's a little itchy down there. Oh, thank you so much.
I freaking owe you one. Seriously, you're a good man.
Michael, get down here!
What did I say about the bloody knives? You gotta clean them off before you put them away. Oh, now you're crying. Okay, well, guess who doesn't get a peanut butter and jelly sandwich?
God, you know this new decor is gonna look so great in here. Actually, can I just...
Thank you.
Hello?
Hello.
Who's this?
Don't worry about it.
Ghostface, is that you? Ghostface, we live in the same house. You don't need to call me. This is the fifth time you've called me today. Go. Are you in my bedroom? Are you? Get out of there! Get out of there! Come on!
In this place. Turn around.
Again? Seriously, I asked for some alone time. And... Pennywise, really? What are you doing?
I'm just trying to have some fun.
Okay, well, go have fun elsewhere, okay? This is me time.
You never want to play it anymore.
I think my Uber dropped me off at the wrong place. This doesn't look like Denny's. Are you ready for this?
You ready?
Are you sure?
I've received a package from Fortnite Festival.
Drum roll, please.
Oh my God, this is so cool. The applause.
I'm bringing this package with me everywhere I go just so that I can have an applause with me, but...
You're too kind.
It's a Fortnite Festival wristband for the festival. Oh my God, it's like I'm really going to a festival without leaving the comfort of my own bedroom. Pearson, this is your invitation to take your stage at Fortnite Festival, make your band, jam with friends, play the hits, to kick things off, get loud with the weekend, Fortnite Festival's first icon!
Woo!
This is the best thing ever because I'm so musically not talented, so this is my one way of actually being able to jam out and live all my rock star dreams. Oh my gosh, and I got a little bandana! Guys, I think we know what needs to happen.
Hey Pearson, can you help me respond to this one girl? I'll come back later.
Guitar solo!
Oh no, I'm so sorry. You're actually in my selfie. Would you mind just moving over just a little bit? That's perfect. And thank you.
Is that Maddie? Hi, girl. Oh my god, she looks like she's doing a little TikTok dance or something. No! Not the V-neck and cargo shorts. Oh goodness, let's head back in my closet. You can use some help.
This boy be in my DM say I'm pretty. This boy be in my DM say I'm pretty.
I kinda love everybody, but you isn't anybody. You look at me difficult. So
I guess I gotta go.
Dude, please come out with us tonight.
Dude, I would, but it's getting late and I gotta hit the sack.
Oh, that hike was rough.
Oh, man.
Oh, God, I'm gonna burn those.
Oh,
yeah,
these dogs are definitely barking. So I guess it's time to address the elephant in the room.
You want to do something fun? You want to go to Taco Bell?
I can't go to Taco Bell. I'm on an all-carb diet. God, Karen, you are so stupid.
Honestly, Pearson's gonna get the drunkest because it's her birthday and she deserves it.
Hi, I'm Ava, and I think Logan's gonna get the drunkest because he always does.
Howdy, y'all. I'm Logan. I am Pearson's brother, and I think Pearson 100% is gonna be the drunkest tonight.
Hi, I'm Lexi, and I think that Pearson is going to be getting the drunkest tonight. For sure.
Hey, guys, I'm Andrew, and I think Grant Rivera is gonna be the drunkest tonight.
Hello, my name is Maddie, and I think Ava's going to be the drunkest.
Hi, I'm Karen Wazinski, I'm Pearson's mom, and I think Pearson's going to be the drunkest tonight.
Howdy, y'all. I am Pearson Wazinski, and I think that Andrew Davila is going to be the drunkest tonight, for sure.
Hi, I'm Lexi, and I'm going to be the drunkest because I already am.
I think Lexi's gonna be the drunkest because she already needs a little bit of help right now. Come on! Get up!
Have you ever been lucky enough to capture your worst moments on camera? Well, I have. There I was in Orlando, Florida at Disney World, enjoying my nice, hearty, healthy meal consisting of chicken and rice and beans. It was so good, the only words that I could get out were,
"Oh my god, I'm so full."
Not to worry though, because the next ride Brent promised was a slow ride like It's a Small World or Pirates. Does this look like a slow ride to you? This ride was called Tron Light Cycle Run. It doesn't open until April, so we were gonna be one of the first people to ride this ride.
Prepare to be digitized into the world of Tron.
I don't know if it was the excitement or the nerves or the entire chicken I had for lunch, but I was not feeling good. The doors opened, Brent gave me one last pep talk, and we were off. Right from the start, things weren't looking so good for me, and they weren't looking so good for the people walking down below either. Maybe it was the lights, the speed, or the adrenaline, but something came over me where all I could think about was how much fun I was having. And just like that, I did it. I didn't throw up. Now where's the nearest bathroom?
Yeah, no, I'm actually immune to jet lag. I never get it. It's so weird.
Oh my god, where is the sun? Damn it!
Pearson, we're gonna be late for dinner!
Give me a sec!
Hey, do you think they have a geotag here?
Oh my god, it's 1:15 p.m. here and 4:15 a.m. at home? They're still sleeping! How crazy is that?
We can just cut that part out, right?
Okay, she's a 10, but she farts a lot.
10?
Like an 8, I'd say.
Really?
Yeah.
She's a 10, but she wears the same thing every single day.
Like, same outfit every day?
Every day.
Like a 6, bro. You can't. Because then everyone starts asking questions.
Yeah. I mean, she's still a 10, but I'd be like, yo, like, you gotta switch up a little bit.
Okay, she's a 10, but she has a nice ass.
10?
What?
10? Yeah, right?
Yeah. She's a 10, but she likes her alone time.
Wait, what? Ten, what are these questions?
Is this just you?
Yeah. She's a 10, but she uses her earwax as a candle.
Ew. All right. Are these?
Yeah, okay. I mean, that'd be a little bit weird, but like we can still make things work out. Yeah.
She's a 10, but she's an ogre.
Dude, what are you talking about?
Dude, I've been describing Shrek this whole time.
Oh, we're not filming.
What? Oh, wow. Hey, that's a 10 right there.
Nobody move, there's blood on the floor. And I can't.
I don't mean to alarm anyone, but I met Brad Pitt last night.
Oh, you know, just the guy who's been in literally every movie ever.
But before we got to this moment, we had to prepare for the greatest moment of my life.
I'm going green.
This is either gonna be really good or really bad. I got dressed, put in earrings, and I was on my way to Brad.
She's a classy woman. She's eating her sandwich on a towel.
In white.
Wish me luck.
I practiced some classy poses before the carpet. Olivia Wilde showed up. Elle Fanning. Spider-Man himself. But then...
Yo, Brad Pitt is right there. Why am I freaking out? I mean, I have every right to be freaking out right now. What am I saying?
Is finding a man like that really that hard to find?
He's right there.
Oh, Brad, you want to go on a date sometime or?
It was almost time. All this excitement, all this preparation for this very moment.
Brad, can I ask you a question?
Oh my God.
What do you want for Christmas?
Love, world peace.
We love to hear it. I love it.
I did it.
Oh, are you kidding me? I just went to Brad Pitt. We better give that man world peace.
Hey, can I tell you something and just keep it between us?
Of course, you can tell me anything.
Okay, over the weekend, my boyfriend and I broke up. It's just like really fresh. You just not tell anybody?
Absolutely, I am always here for you if you need me.
Thanks.
Of course. Oh my God, you would not believe it just happened.
What?
Okay, but you can't tell anyone.
Oh my God, are you still sick?
Yeah, but stay away. I don't want you to catch it again.
Don't worry.
Why?
Once you get the rage, it never goes away.
Oh no!
Oh no!
All right, we're all set for Jigsaw's party. We've got the soda, the chips, the cake, the balloon. Pennywise, bring those vacuum for the party.
Hello, Pearson. Do you want to play a game?
I'm actually doing some work right now, so.
But I got Twister.
Maybe later.
Oh.
Okay, so what happened?
Okay, you can't tell anyone though. Your roommate's here again.
What? Oh, Jason? No, he's great at keeping secrets. So what happened?
Hey, good morning, guys. Was it something I said?
I've been losing friends and finding peace. But honestly, that sounds like a fair trade to me.
Denial is a river in Egypt. Your husband is gay.
Oh, Mickey, you're so fun.
Yeah,
I'm petty.
Did you just call me Mullet Daddy? Did you just call me Mullet Daddy?
Sergeant! Did you just call me Mullet Daddy?
Pardon me, actually, I was just wondering, did you just call me Mullet Daddy?
Shani! Did you just call me Mullet Daddy?
just call me Mullet Daddy?
Jeremy, laugh without smiling.
Then she said it wasn't even hers. What?
Hey, you suck at that.
Wait, I cannot do that. Wait, what?
You're such a dick! Every day I wake up and I hope you're dead!
In my man, thank you to my man. In my man, thank you to my man.
Is she almost here? Or?
Yeah, she should be here any minute.
How long until you're here?
Yeah, I'll be there in 5.
Okay, it's been 5 minutes. Where are you?
Don't worry, I'm making my way over to you right now.
Dude, we can't wait here forever.
She's literally in the driveway right now.
That's it, we're out.
Oh, come on.
Ridiculous.
Guys, don't go! Where are you?
There was, traffic. So I'm 24 years old and I feel like it was due time to get my life together, so I started off by cleaning up all the clothes in my bedroom, and then I headed over to the kitchen and picked up all of the trash that was just lying around, and then I wanted to help out my family while they're feeling down, so I pick them up when they're in need. As I'm going into my mid to late 20s, I want to make sure that I am, you know, staying healthy and having a good diet, and so I wanted to get rid of all of the junk food that was in my esophagus, because that's just not what I want anymore, so I want to return it, send it back, and get it far from my sight. And then I wanted to repay any debts that I had to my friends, you know, return the money that I had once borrowed because I'm a giver, and just want to make sure that they are financially stable because obviously Brent needs some money. And just like that, I'm already a better human.
This is the beginning of the end.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh my god, this is like a stepping stone. I've always been so terrified of this moment, but it's finally here. I just received this in the mail. What is this? This is an envelope. What was inside the envelope? A save the date. It's a save the date for a wedding for one of my friends I've known since middle school. This is my first wedding invitation that I've ever received. I've been to a wedding before, like, as a flower girl, but this is the first wedding that I'm going to as an adult? Whoa, wait, we're getting married? Wait, who agreed on that? We're like literally 16 years old just getting our licenses. We can't be getting married. Okay, does this mean we're gonna have kids soon? No. See, it's just not adding up because, like, I still don't know how to do my taxes. I don't know how to turn off a smoke detector. I didn't even know I was supposed to wet my beauty blender until, like, last week. What are we doing here? I think I'm having an existential crisis. Nope, it's totally cool. I'm totally, totally cool, calm, and collected. Oh, God. What I would
do is take... Don't you just love when the internet proves that we're all just so similar in this world?
Like, it's just so funny. I'm a part of something that I didn't know that I was a part of that other people were also doing. Like, are guys doing this too? Or is this just a girl thing? I have not opened this box in so long. Oh my god! We got the senior pics. Oh my god, my dad was so mad at me for this. I think we all know what these are. My birthday sash from Vegas. The photo booth pics that I will not be sharing today. Stickers from my first job ever. First pic I've ever taken. Honestly, she's giving face. My student ID cards. And of course, you gotta throw a tooth in there because that's just the cherry on top.
How excited are you?
I'm so excited.
Ready to go inside?
Yeah.
Let's do it. What do you think?
It's so preppy in here.
Is it just as preppy as you imagined?
Yes.
Oh my goodness, I love this question!
I think...
Y'all, I have discovered the hack to looking good while putting no effort in whatsoever.
I just woke up, like, I'm peak ugly right now, right? And I still don't even look that bad. Why? I got a lash lift.
Okay, this is me before I did my lash lift. No mascara, no nothing, and I look like a naked mole rat, right? Look at me now.
Look... Are you seeing this? All they did is, like, curl it. It's like getting a perm for your lashes. Why did I never know about this? Because this is, like, game-changing. I don't even have to put on mascara today. I can just roll out of bed and start my day.
I love being lazy, and this is great!
So it's great. You don't have to wear mascara unless you want to, and it was, like, less than $100, and it lasts for, like, 6 weeks, which is absolutely insane. But if you're one of the girlies with hooded eyes and, like, a really low-hanging eyelid, or whatever the hell that is, it definitely, like, you feel it.
Oh. But I like am obsessed because I'm a girl with allergies, and so my eyes get really watery really easily, and so the mascara always just runs down my face. But now I'm okay. I won't look like I'm bawling my eyes out 24/7. So you know what? 10 out of 10. I love it. Highly recommend.
I wasn't finished with.
What'd they say?
Only when I ain't in bed on my own, and I wake up and I see your name on my phone.
I'm tired of this, Grandpa.
That's too damn bad. Ain't
nothing but a
dog player. I get it. Frog player.
Let me tell you something.
You know what it never was? That serious. It was never that serious.
Excuse me, can you record me real quick?
Mm-hmm.
Can you record me real quick?
Mm-mm, get somebody else to do it.
It's for audition.
As you guys may know, I freaked out a couple months ago because I was in the trailer for the new Mean Girls movie. Still pinching myself, but they invited me to the Mean Girls brunch at Catch LA, and let me tell you, it did not disappoint. Everything was either Mean Girls themed or pink, and I was eating that up. No, literally, I ate everything. How can you not? There's cake, there's cookies, there's cupcakes. The tables were decorated, there were photo ops, and of course, Regina's mom's iconic tracksuit. What did I do with that information? I think you already know the answer to that.
She's ready.
If there is a photo booth at the function, you know where to find me. I don't know what that tracksuit did to me, but it really just, it got me into character. If there's a Mean Girls 3, sign me up to be Regina's mom. I am willing and able. When the brunch was coming to an end, I headed over to the burn book to see what tea was inside, only to find Pierson is so embarrassing. Honestly, facts.
Once I make my move, then you're free to check the king.
No, Ron, no!
What is it?
He's going to sacrifice himself.
No, you can't. There must be another way.
Do you want to stop Snake from getting that stone or not? Harry, it's you that has to go on. Not me, not Hermione, you.
Stop this madness. What do you want from me? What do you want? Please!
Get ready with me while I completely change my face. Brows are gone. You know, the last face wasn't really getting me any dates, so I've decided, let's try something new. I have tried every single dating app and nothing seems to be working for me. Oh my God, and there was this one time that this guy took me out on a date. He paid for everything and then he didn't want me to come home with him. And then he said that he wanted to take things slow. Are you kidding? You know, maybe he would have taken me home had I had bigger lips. Anyways, I ghosted him because it's called boundaries, ladies. Never settle. And of course, we know blondes have more fun. And screw it, new eyes too.
And this is the final look. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully now I can find my happily ever after.
Okay, sing the song or get hit with a pillow. All right. And good for you, you look happy and healthy.
That's not me. That's
here we go.
It's coming for you.
Here we go. No, it's not.
It's this one right here. It's this one.
Mockingbird, mockingbird. No, that's not it.
Okay. All right. No, it's fine. Totally fine. Walk it like I talk it. Hey, walk it like I talk it.
What the heck? Here we go. Oh. Wait. No, I know. Stop. I know it. At the barber shop or at the
auto shop. No.
Well, you're gonna miss this one.
Drip two cones, up this way. Give it on my roll. I'm gonna hold. Ow, frick.
That's not it.
Yeah, I did.
It is?
Drip two cones. Yeah, you need to learn to roll, baby. Let me tell you.
There's family ties.
What the hell?
I knew the song.
Oh, yeah.
Nah.
you gotta do your research.
As it was.
As it was. Daddy Harry.
All we want is one.
Titi mi pregunto, titi mi pregunto, como se llama, ay, 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 ay.
Eyes on the target?
Yes, sir.
The person on the right. He is my son. You are to protect him at all cost. He's my only son. Hello?
Do you or do you not feel bonita?
I feel bonita.
Wonderful, because you look bonita.
And then she said, we don't sell that here. Oh.
Yeah, that was a good one.
Pearson? Adam Sandler? What are you doing here?
Waiting for them to play Gangnam Style.
How long have you been together?
You know this. 6 years, seven months, four days, 33 seconds, 34.
No, being a fan favorite is just, it's not that easy.
It's extremely difficult.
Being at the top is just, it's so exhausting.
Mm-hmm.
You know,
the food chain.
Yes, exactly. Tasting this good and being this loved is just, you know, it's hard to attain.
Are we done here? We are the royal couple.
We're always at the most prestigious parties.
And no disrespect to any of the other couples.
But we hold ourselves to a higher standard.
Yes, we do. You know, it's tough to choose between two amazing women, so why not just have both?
Oh my god, that's so sweet!
Oh my god, stop it! Yeah, I love pizza and all, but I'm a very independent woman. But he's great, but you know, I don't really need him.
You know, don't need me?
It's just...
You know how many girls are knocking on my door? Pepperoni, sausage, mushroom,
oregano. Oh, you're bringing up pepperoni again?
Oh,
really? I thought we went over this!
Together anyways.
Okay, it's 12:43 now. I'll get off at 1 o'clock.
Oh man, it's 1:01. Well, I can't stop at an odd number. 1:30 it is.
I'll just throw this here. I'll pick it up later. I'll just throw this here. How did all that get there? I'll pick it up later. Perfect, and I'll have leftovers for dinner tonight. Leftovers. I'll just DoorDash.
When your friends are way busier than you.
Hey, you guys wanna watch Finding Nemo?
I can't right now, I haven't been on my phone all day.
Yeah, I have so many emails to get back to.
Oh yeah, me too. Hi, I'm making spaghetti tacos and then you should come over and then we can watch Netflix.
No, Pearson, I can't, I'm working right now.
And then we can totally have breakfast burritos.
I gotta go.
Oh, okay, I'll call you in 5 minutes.
No, don't do that.
Jeez.
I'm exhausted.
Same, but I got so much done today.
Hi guys! You guys wouldn't believe the busiest day I had today. You know, I painted a picture and then I also watched The Bachelor. Oh, you wouldn't believe what Michelle did to Todd. It was crazy.
Apple or Spotify?
Excuse me, what do you think you're doing?
Buying an app so I can listen to music.
Why would you pay for music when you can get it for free?
Wait, that's a thing? Maybe if you've listened to me for once.
There's this app called Coda Music, which lets you listen to all your favorite artists.
Uh-huh.
And it's completely free.
Yeah, okay, sure.
Just watch. This is awesome! I love Coda!
My work here is done.
How's life?
Good. How about you?
I'm good. Okay, no. How's your mother?
Oh, she's good too.
Oh, that's good to hear. So the weather's been really nice lately.
Oh my god, the weather has been so nice.
Yep,
been
super
birds
nice.
Birds chirping,
sun
no clouds at
sunny.
All.
Sunny.
Oh shoot, I think that was a Boeing 737.
Wait, what?
You know, for the longest time, it was the most produced large jet-powered civilian aircraft.
The 737?
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah. No, I mean it. Yeah. Where did you find all this stuff out?
I've known this. We've just never really talked about... We've never really talked about planes. You know, actually, the A320 has an insane thrust range thanks to the engine, CFM56-5.
Did you write down facts over here?
No, that wasn't. I don't know how that got there.
I was wondering, I'm like, how do you know all these things?
It's in my brain, Brent.
No, this is ridiculous. I can't believe you did that.
Pearson, look, my parents just got here.
Oh, great. Hi! Psst. Say Mr. and Mrs. It's considered polite. What? No, you guys are comfortable now. Call them by their real names. If you guys are really that comfortable, just call them Mom and Dad.
Mom and Dad.
But you also can't go wrong with me. Hi, y'all.
Didn't know you were country, but okay.
I'm sorry, I don't... Okay.
Put a finger down, TikTok addiction edition. Put a finger down if you follow Charli D'Amelio or Addison Rae. Put a finger down if you can name three or more people from the Hype House. Put a finger down if you've ever missed a homework assignment because you got distracted while scrolling through TikTok. Put a finger down if you have a crush on a TikTok boy or girl and it kills you inside. Put a finger down if you've ever stayed up past 3 a.m. because you were scrolling through TikTok. Put a finger down if you send funny TikToks to your friends and family on a daily basis. Put a finger down if you know three or more TikTok dances. Put a finger down if you can never hear some songs the same because of this app. Put a finger down if you follow me. Sorry, okay. Put a finger down if you like TikTok more than Vine. And put a finger down if TikTok is your favorite social media app.
Okay, let's start with you, Lazy. What do you think?
Huh? Oh, I don't know. I'd just text back later.
All right, probably shouldn't have started with you, Lazy. Overthinking me. What do you think? What if he's just using me? What if I'm not good enough? What if I'll never find love? Okay, we're not off to a great start. Anything positive anyone want to add? I mean, I wouldn't respond yet. He's obviously into you. Look at you. You're the total package. Do it, do it. This could lead to a wedding. This could lead to kids. This could lead to grandkids. All right, now we're talking.
Love is a joke. I say we start buying cats and prepare for the inevitable. We're gonna die alone.
Okay, I'm done with you people.
It's time to give her a call. What if she doesn't like me? What if she likes extreme couponing? You know what? Fine.
Hey, stud. I mean, Brent.
Hey, I was just gonna ask if you would be down to go on a walk sometime.
You mean 6 feet apart?
Of course.
I'll get my mask.
Guys, guess what?
Ooh, girl, you look like you got some news for us.
What is it now?
I'm going on a date.
Hopefully this one doesn't turn out like your last 40 Zoom dates.
No, this one feels different. I'm good.
Hey, it was good to see you.
Hey! Oh, hey.
I'm deeply sorry. Are you okay?
I am now. Oh, I mean, yeah, I'm good.
Hey, you're beautiful. Would you want to go on a Zoom date sometime? Or I can even show you my hand sanitizer collection.
I would love to. Oh, the bells. It's curfew. I must be going. Call me.
Can you believe her?
Who?
TikTok. She's just so full of herself. Like, everyone here has been that big. Relax, girl.
Excuse me?
I walk in the room, and there's Instagram talking behind my back.
Who do you think you are?
Someone with a normal-sized head.
Oh, my.
I thought we were friends. I thought we were partners, but this meant war.
Everybody just relax. We're all on the same team.
Yeah,
and I'm the captain.
Oh, that's it.
You are nothing without
me. You think you can just walk around
and
dance
like
me?
No.
How do you sleep at night?
You know what? I'm done.
Oh, you're done?
I'm done.
Oh, what did I miss?
Look at me. I'm swabbing the bathroom. At night. Ow! I burned my hand! At night. Night, 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 night!
Will you please?
Where's the flavor? Where's the flavor in this? I don't taste anything.
Wow. This is incredible. The flavor is immaculate. Never tasted anything like this before.
Nigga wanna play blue, the clue is your hoe wanna fucking, you didn't have a clue.
Darling, how are you? What are we doing for you today?
Oh, just a little trim.
A trim? Okay. So how are you? How are the kids? The kids. Tell me about the kids. Logan is, how old is he now? He's going on 14, huh? 14?
Did you hear Susie's been getting kind of tubby? I know. I told her to lay off the chocolate, but she just wouldn't listen. Right?
I know. Hold your head still, sweetie.
Anyway, I know, right? Ooh-wee, you got a lot of hair. It runs in the family. Sucks to be you.
Oh, it's lovely.
Well, what do you think?
This was not a trim.
Oh boy, I love ice cream.
Aren't you lactose intolerant?
Yeah, I'll be fine. Oh, what a beautiful
beautiful day it is. Oh my god! Huh? Oh, phew. It's just a silly little nightmare.
Hi, my name is Brittany. I'm from Southern California, and today we're going to the snow!
Oh my god, it's the freaking snow!
You know, I've never actually seen snow fall. Oh my god, this is nothing like surfing. Surfed once at Waikiki when I was like 12 on a family vacation. Nothing like it. Oh, I brought my bikini. Can we take an Instagram picture? Oh my god, it's freezing out there. Temperature just dropped to 61 degrees. Turn up the heat. Oh.
Do you have any special skills?
Oh, yes. I do. I do voices.
What do you mean, you do voices?
Well, I do voices.
Yes!
We've come to this planet looking for intelligent life. Oops, we made a mistake.
We're happy to be in America. Don't ask for a green card.
I want you in the worst way.
Well, this is certainly a rough meeting, and it's not going very well for me, I'll tell you that. Hey, boss, give it a chance. She's going to loosen up any moment.
Look at me right now, Moneypenny. I want to undo that bow and get to know you. I'm crazy to make a deal with you!
Just 5 more minutes.
Weird, I didn't even see you called.
I'm so sorry I was late. Traffic was insane. I'm so over him. Jack always loved pillows! Ah!
On my way.
Well, sweetie, what do you think?
I love it. I'll start eating healthy tomorrow. And have you been flossing every day? Uh-huh. Hey, let's go out.
Hey, sorry, I'm really busy right now.
Hey, lunch this week? New phone, who's this?
All right, I got the Shirley Temple and Sport. How old are you?
I'm 12. I'll just have one.
Aw, man!
Perfect, and will that be all for you today? Can I also get a water cup? Oh, look, another productive day. Oh, hey! Not today. I could build a mountain with all of this dust. It's finally happening. Get in your places, people! It's finally happening! She's finally cooking! And I couldn't believe she said that to me. Hey, who is this guy? Oh, you know, it's been a while. I didn't recognize you. But come on, I just wanna play. Yes! I've killed 99% of them. How much longer?
Only like 4 more hours.
Can I please take a break?
But you see.
Look at me.
Yeah, but there's been.
Look at me. I'm the captain now.
Oh, I miss school. Oh, now you miss me. You know what? That's a first. I have been there for you for 13 years. And done. Hey, you look great. And Wednesday is cleanup day. But I thought it was Monday. You all look the same!
Hey.
Oh my god, is that a scrap of plastic? This is the most exciting thing I've seen all week.
It's getting pretty late. I should probably go to bed.
Oh honey, it's only 6 p.m.
Only 6 p.m.?
Loves me. Yeah, but she wants me.
Boys, please stop fighting over me.
Never lost.
So like, are you still watching though?
Well, I guess it is 2 a.m. I should probably get some sleep.
TikTok is for kids.
Is this guy for real? Cause I'm gonna
Whoa, bro. Let's all just be chill. Let's all just be buddies. No more negative vibes.
Crap, I'm gonna be late. Are you kidding me? I haven't been used in 3 days, and she gets used every day.
I'm inevitable.
I'm hot. No, I'm cold. No, I'm hot.
Where's my coffee?
I don't need it. Do I Postmate again or do I cook at home? If I cook at home, there's a small chance that I could burn the house down.
Pierson, you should go on Ox.
I don't know. Oh, and are you gonna act like I'm not even here?
Are you crazy? Style is a priority.
So, who's it gonna be?
Don't forget about the love handles!
Every time! Excuse me! That's not fair. I haven't been worn in months.
Hey, I don't make the rules.
Fine.
Yes! Yes!
Pearson, come on, we're gonna be late.
No!
Come back! Come back! Oh! Getting Starbucks every hour for 24 hours. Number 1, 2, 6, 7, 9. Will someone please shut that car up? 5. That last one wasn't 5, that was 5 p.m. and it was drink number 10. Number 11, cheers.
12.
13.
14 and thriving, baby.
20. 21.
21.
24.
Oh, sweet. No way. Where did you get that?
You would not believe it. I found it on Mercari. Here, I just sent you the invite link.
Sweet, thanks.
And referring her just got you some Mercari credits.
Yes!
You guys can click the link in my bio to get $10 off your first purchase.
Do it, you will not regret it.
You're gonna be late. Oh my God, I'm late! I thought I turned the volume up last night.
Can't function without coffee.
Me.
You.
What? It's been years since I saw the light. I'm old now. Go on without me.
Okay, now where's the other one?
Excuse me, has anyone seen my brother? He's about yay tall and looks just like me.
Right. Keys, where are my keys?
Hide and seek is so much fun. I must have a really good hiding spot because I don't think she's ever gonna find me.
When I first met you, I thought you were weird and annoying. And you are.
All right, class, you have about 15 minutes left in the exam.
Gibby!
Okay, now you're going to have to breathe.
Gibby!
Are you fucking kidding me? He was my favorite brother.
In case you haven't noticed, I'm weird. I'm a weirdo. I don't fit in, and I don't want to fit in.
Brent's gonna watch the different reactions I'd have if I walked in on him sleeping.
Oh, he's so precious! Here, let me turn you into a burrito!
Okay.
Wake up, Brent! Come on, there's things that need to be done today, loser!
Why are you so mean to me?
Is that a girl in your room? What the heck? Why would you do this
I
to
would
me?
Never do that!
Oh, Brent, put some clothes on!
How do you know?
Okay, Brent, without your lips touching, say Coca-Cola.
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 You don't touch your lips when you say Coca-Cola.
Coca-Cola. Oh my God.
Coca-Cola? If they do touch.
No, they don't.
Coke.
Coca-Cola.
You can say it normally.
Coca-Cola.
You don't have to say it weird.
Without my lips touching?
Yeah.
Coca-Cola.
What's that? Oh, I think I've seen this in a movie before.
Oh, 10,000 years will give you such a crick in the neck.
No way! It worked!
Hello, mortal
human! I am Eugene, and I'm here to-
Your name is Eugene?
Like, Eugene the genie?
It was my grandfather's name, okay?
Whatever you say, Eugenie.
I am here to grant you three wishes-
A voluptuous badonkadonk.
But you haven't even-
A voluptuous badonkadonk.
Okay, but what about your other-
I don't need them.
What? Okay.
Yes!
Oh, yeah! Nicki Minaj got nothing on me, baby.
I hate all men, but when he...
Say! Ay, que lindo es ser soltero.
Hey, you guys want to hang out tonight? So is that a yay? Hey, do you want to hang out tonight?
Yeah, sounds fun.
Yeah, let's do it.
Why didn't you ask earlier? Of course.
Okay, I guess I'm just not going to text in the group chat anymore.
Yes. Come on.
What's wink?
Let's find you some new friends. Hi, I'm Beth.
Hey, what's up? The name's Steve. I like football and eating dirt.
The universe is our friend. We must do.
Hello, I'm Arnold, and I love baked potatoes.
No way! I love baked potatoes!
Yes!
Come on, I don't have time for this.
In 48 hours, hypothermia is setting in.
Dang it. Where's the other?
Hey, has anyone seen my brother? He's about yay tall and he looks just like me.
No.
How we turned everyday activities to dances.
Dislocate your shoulder, just pop it back in.
Oh. That's better.
Too short to ride this ride.
Yeah, kinda.
I don't think so. Not getting enough exercise? Get your steps in for the next year!
Man, this is great! I'm gonna look like J-Lo in no time!
When personal space just isn't a thing to insects.
God, these flies are everywhere!
Okay.
I mean, that works too. I think you missed one.
Hey, you're right.
We turned everyday activities to dances. Need some assistance putting that shirt on? Just sway those hips and move like this. You're in. Feeling sweaty in this summer heat? We got you covered. Intense family game night? Just channel your inner Noah Beck. Trying to hide your identity while humping the air? Yeah, actually, I don't know what the...
Ooh, I just love a cold car, you know? The air is so fresh and crisp.
Oh yeah, no, I didn't want to feel my toes anyways. And it'll be really fun because we can go to lunch and then maybe... Yeah. I mean, do you really not hear that? Mother trucker, it's like, I just can't get peace and quiet.
What?
Oh, this is my favorite part.
Pearson, look at this dog! Isn't it cute?
Did you just turn down my favorite... So
oh, look, here's another one!
Okay.
You can walk next time.
You, me, we're face to face, but we don't see eye to eye.
Guys don't ask you out?
Yeah, they do. I just don't go.
Okay.
Can you take a quick photo of me really quick?
Of course. Ready? Smile big. God, beautiful. Really beautiful. There you are.
Thank you.
And they're all blurred. Yes. Oh my God. Is this the cover of a magazine? Work it, girl. Pop that hip. Oh yes. We love to see it.
I think I got it.
Thank you so much. And my storage is full.
Oh, of course. I can do that for you.
Oh, beautiful.
Thanks so much. That's not me.
All right.
There you go. Oh, and I wasn't ready for that one.
Que tú me tienes temblando de noche y de día.
I'm not scared of the lions and tigers and bears, but I'm scared of
love this movie. Say, can you scratch my back? It's a little itchy down there. Oh, thank you so much.
I freaking owe you one. Seriously, you're a good man.
Michael, get down here!
What did I say about the bloody knives? You gotta clean them off before you put them away. Oh, now you're crying. Okay, well, guess who doesn't get a peanut butter and jelly sandwich?
God, you know this new decor is gonna look so great in here.
Actually, can I just... Thank you. Thank you.
Hello?
Hello.
Who's this?
Don't worry about it.
Ghostface, is that you? Ghostface, we live in the same house. You don't need to call me. This is the fifth time you've called me today. Go. Are you in my bedroom? Are you? Get out of there! Get out of the...
First off, let me say this shit again. Damn. Walk down with Ladini. That's my fucking evil twin.
What are you doing? You want to make out? Just ask. Let me say yes.
She said, pass the weed, bitch. I don't like to pass the gas. Blowing bubble, blowing Zaza. She got big old titties. I said, goo.
So you can invest in an index fund, which is a collection of stocks, which is a little safer to invest, or you can trade daily in things called call options or put options.
Stop! I have no idea what you're talking about. It's like you're speaking another language.
Can you unfreeze me, please?
Right, sorry.
Thank you. If you want, you should download the Public app. It's a new investing platform that allows you to buy thousands of stock for any amount of money.
Okay, yeah, but that's the problem, though. I don't know anything about the stock market or where to get started learning about investing to even get myself started.
Well, the Public app helps people be better investors.
It gives you a chance to share ideas and learn from a community of investors. Not only do they have in-app programming for learning about the stock market, such as Public Live and Public Town Hall, but you can also start chats with friends, coworkers, or anyone you want to help make investing less overwhelming and more fun. Finally, words that I can actually understand. Now not only do I not feel stupid, but I can start investing and start taking care of my personal finance.
Yeah, sure.
If you guys want to learn easier ways to invest, use my link and you guys can get a free slice of stock anywhere from $3 to $300. And don't forget to find me on Public so you can see what market trends and news I'm following. I think I'm just gonna leave her there.
Why does this always happen to me?
Quotes challenge.
Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming.
Okay, I did Nemo.
Nemo?
Yeah.
Fish are friends,
no!
Not cool.
Dang it!
I know you touched my drum set. No, I didn't.
I did Step Brothers.
Oh, no.
You stole my drum set!
Close enough.
Okay, Harry Potter. Harry Potter.
You're a wizard, Harry.
No!
Huh?
I bought a
cadabra.
Where's the rum? Pirates of the Caribbean.
Hello, Poppet.
No, it's where's the rum?
Oh, dang it!
Forrest Gump, if he does not get this, off with his head. Mama always said life is like a box of chocolates.
Forrest Gump.
I've never seen it.
Woohoo! Big summer blowout!
Alright, I did Frozen.
Oh, yoohoo! Big summer blowout!
Yes!
Yes! Yes! I finally got one!
Yeah, dude, I just feel like nobody likes me in this world.
What? No. Monday, I like...
Who wants tacos?
Tuesday? Anyways, Monday, you know, if it makes you feel any better, my nickname is literally Hump Day, and still to this day, I don't even know when it is that we're humping.
Sorry, sport. I was actually trying to throw to Thursday, but she's a little slow.
I got it! I got it! Okay, as I was saying...
Guys, I finally made it on the radio. Check this out. Who the hell was that?
That, my friend, that was Saturday.
First word that comes to my head with whatever letter it is. You! Ha ha! Chum bucket. I should watch SpongeBob soon, actually. That sounds fun. Jack, jolly good show. Okay. Awesome. Valedictorian. This is to rhinoceros. This is so difficult. Okay. Xylophone! Wait. For a second, I thought that xylophone was with a Z, and that's why I retracted for a sec. See, can I just pardon my man?
Hey, smile.
Pierson.
On the drop.
Are you kidding?
On
that's
the
probably the best part of the song.
Sorry, I'm sorry.
Oh,
come on, guys.
I'm an alien. This is a taser. Yeah, I'm shell. Yeah, whole lot of shell.
Woke up, got down, now I'm feeling like death. I can't listen to a word you just said. Girl, I love you when we do it, turn you on, shawty.
Do I look like I give a fuck? Because I don't. I don't care. I don't care. I'm great.
Tonight is going to be so much fun, TikTok. And you won't even believe who I invited. Jason Derulo.
I was feeling left out. These kids were talking about throwing something back and hitting someone called Whoa. And then you'll never believe what happened.
Well, look who decided to show up. Didn't think you'd come back. Oh, don't worry, little one. I just needed a vacation to get rid of all the toxic energy you've been bringing into this house. Little one, excuse me, I'm huge. Everyone who's coming to my party tonight is coming for me. Not her, me. A party? That's it. I've had enough of this. We are all going to have a vote to see who stays in this house. TikTok had her time. Now it's time to make like Vine and disappear.
Last week on the Abdashians.
Everyone who's coming to my party tonight is coming for me. We are all going to have a vote to see who stays in this house. All right, girls, it's time to vote. My numbers are down and I need someone to make me relevant again. We all used to be a team and then she showed up.
What are we voting for again?
If this house wants to stay on top, everybody should know who to vote for. All right, ladies, I've tallied the votes, and the person leaving the app house is TikTok. TikTok, it's time for you to go.
What? I can't believe this. This is insane.
Let's go.
What do you, get your hands off of me. Fine. You know what? I'll leave. But this time, I'm making my own house. So it was a long summer filled with lots of drama. There were fights, blow-ups, and even the US government got involved. But Instagram and TikTok finally settled their differences, and I finally got a good night's sleep.
I'm just glad we're all in the same house together again. More players for bingo!
Am I still mad at Instagram? Yeah, I am. She could have single-handedly ruined my reputation just because of a little competition.
Can I show you guys a little something I've been working on? No one will ever see it coming.
All right, please check your messages for a security code and enter down below. Sounds easy enough.
Yeah, sorry, I got nothing.
It's fine, I'm not in a rush or anything. It's still nothing. Okay, this is taking a
while. I got it. Okay, your code, security code, is
Oh man, I gotta type in this whole code just to log in? Okay, what is it?
RJ3, is that a one or an I?
Okay, I don't have the patience for this. Oh man, I gotta type in this whole code just to log in.
Here you go. You mean I don't have to type it in anymore?
Those days are over.
How did I ever live life without you?
Well, now you'll never have to.
You are beautiful. Can I get your number?
Sure.
You are beautiful. Can I get your snap?
Sure.
Yeah, we can start a streak. Oh, hey, you're here.
Hey.
Yo, I'm outside.
And then he went in the grocery store naked.
Oh, no way!
And then he went in the grocery store naked.
OMG, I can't even. I'm dead! Stop, I'm levitating! I'm legit having heart palpitations. I'm totally being sent to the moon with no firm grasp of reality right now.
Buck, buck, I'm a chicken.
Buck, buck, I'm a chicken.
Oh, what the... What just happened? Oh my god, what? Is that egg? Are you actually a chicken? Yo, what?
Oh, I got on air, she got on
I can Crocs and socks. Bounce in the whip, cock the Glock, then drop the top. It's gonna be a long day if you watch the clock. You can either put your...
Wow, she's texting a bunch of guys. Who's Chad?
It's my friend Chad. What, who is that?
Oh, it's no. Tori.
Are you guys making a bet together?
Why is that? I want to find me a cute surfer boy.
Oh! Holy! Oh my god! Hi!
Raya, you're on a dating app?
It's like a connecting app, but I'm just for friends. It just says just for friends.
You're lying!
I don't have this on my phone.
Oh, you know what you do have?
Stop.
Don't tell Pierson or anything. That's my mother's number.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God! Congrats, Jeremy.
You passed her.
Oh, my God. I'm not crying, you're crying.
Who are you?
Megan the motherfucking Stallion.
Who are you?
Billie Eilish.
Who are you?
First off, who are you?
21, can you do something for me? Can you hit a little rich?
Hey, I actually think you're pretty cute. Can I, you know, maybe get your number?
You know, the thing is, like, I'm actually into older women.
Oh, okay. Anyways. Oh, what are you doing after this?
Oh, anything to do.
Mom? Mom!
Hey!
No. Boy!
I don't know the sound.
Boy! Ooh, Brent's TikTok. No one's around. I'm gonna comment something nice. No one's gonna see it, right? It'll be our little secret. And post. Oh, that's so cute! If you guys wanna use awesome text art like me, check out the Facemoji keyboard app using the link in my bio.
Once you're done downloading the app, head over to settings and click keyboard, Facemoji, allow full access, then you're all set. It's as easy as that. Comment below the cheesiest text art you can think of in the comments below. Just make sure no one's watching you over your shoulder.
What it's like being lazy.
I have to look nice tonight? I haven't done laundry in like 3 months. It smells clean enough. I think that looks nice there. I'll keep it for aesthetic. Aw, man, I messed up. Eh, close enough. Oh, come on, just get in the closet. Clean. But for what? Logan, can you stop moving my charger?
What?
It's getting really annoying and
charger.
I'd like to have it right by my
bedside.
It's
my charger!
Oh, right. Sorry. dude, why'd you meet the last gushers?
Ow!
Oh my God, no, please stop. No, don't say it. Come on, you can hit me back.
Okay.
I'm so lonely. I have roommates. Hi. Okay, bye.
Okay.
Logan, did you eat my leftover sandwich?
Oh yeah, my bad. I thought that was mine.
You thought it was... It said my name on it, but whatever, right? Hey, Lexi, you know, it's that time of the month and I ran out here. Oh my God, thank you.
All right, I think you gotta go to bed.
Come on, one more episode.
You're a bad influence. Play the show.
Hey folks, how is everything? Anything I can get out of the way for you?
Still working.
Okay, how about you?
No thanks, still working. All right folks, and if you look over to your right hand side, you'll see the Grand Canyon. Huh? Oh, I'm-
Still working, got it. Still working.
Pardon me ma'am, we actually asked you to wear a mask inside, it's store policy. Sarge, I don't know where it is.
What do you mean you don't know where it is?
Common sense is not here.
Okay, well, what about communication skills?
I can't find that either. Someone must have thrown it away.
Good God.
We'll take over from here. Are you kidding me? I cannot believe what's going on right now. I want to talk to your manager because I will get you fired. I will never bring my business back here ever again. This is absolutely absurd. I cannot believe how rude you have been to me today. This is f-ing ridiculous. This is f-ing ridiculous.
Ah,
oh, wow.
Yeah,
that's
mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I literally cannot hear her.
Sorry, what was that? Is she whispering?
Sorry, one more time. My hearing's so bad.
Okay, I'm done. I'm just gonna laugh and hope that it's the right reaction.
My cat died and you laugh? Sicko! Oh, now you speak up!
All right, team, now that quarantine has everybody on their phones all the time, we gotta step it up. I mean, David Dobrik hasn't posted a video in weeks, but the quarantine videos are booming! I mean, I've added a few new filters.
What? What did he say?
And what about you, TikTok? The people love me. Well, yes, but we can all improve. Who was 2019's most downloaded app? Oh, that's right, it was me! I'm doing just fine, thanks. We need to work. Stop worrying about me. Well, I, missing this, smiley face, post, made you.
You wish you were me.
You will never.
Hey guys, is this the meeting?
Okay. All right, I just want a nice glass of orange juice.
That's it, that's it.
How are you already empty? I just bought you! Okay, it's 11:22, the deadline's at 11:30. Don't fail me now.
Export, submit. Hey, what does this switch do?
No, don't! It's a new day. I met a new guy online dating, I bought a bunch of concert tickets, and I can't wait for my spring break trip to Europe!
Hey.
Who are you? Hey, what are you? Aw, come on!
Oh, I'm sorry, but you need to have a mask on.
Oh, right, my bad.
Oh, ma'am, you still need a mask.
Oh, this doesn't work? Oh, okay.
A coffee cup? Are you serious?
What?
Okay, I quit. Wait, is that a mask in your hand?
Oh, hey!
I hate my job.
And then we got to the mall, and then we,
We what?
Sorry, I just totally lost my train of thought. Sir, we went off the rails! We're headed straight for Nevermind!
No, we can't!
This is such a great story! We've gotta bring her back! We got to the mall, and then we saw, That's it, I'm calling Code Red! Code Red, we're not gonna make it, folks! It was a pleasure serving you, Captain. We'll get him next time. Nevermind. Oh, hey guys! A little help? No? Okay. I guess I'll just do it myself.
Drink some water, you'll be fine.
Oh my god! Ah! I think I broke my arm!
Oh, here's a band-aid.
Oh, really? Thanks, Brent. I can't reach it!
Oh, hey, Pierson.
Oh, hey, Jeremy. Jeremy! Come on, Jeremy!
Group chat survey. First to get married.
Who cares, baby? I think I want to marry you.
Pulls the most guys. Most likely to never want to have kids. Most likely to get away with murder.
Got a secret, can you keep it with this?
Worst taste in boys.
I don't fuck with you.
Who do you rely on for tea?
Nah, 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 come on.
Always in feels.
And I just can't imagine how.
Biggest simp. The different people leaving a party.
Oh,
the late for her Uber. The hacker. The announcer.
Bye.
The Loki Lever.
Wait, where did he go?
The one who overstays their welcome.
You want to go grab some food or something?
No, I gotta wake up really early.
Oh, come on, I'll drive. Come on, let's go.
Well, that's not what I meant. Things that make me anxious for absolutely no reason. Being one of the last ones to walk on the plane. Okay, great, thanks. Why is everyone looking at me? Not knowing what to say when someone knocks. Anybody in there?
I'm someone's-
Present! Present? This isn't attendance in fourth grade.
And finally, not knowing how to do quick math.
My nails look great, thanks so much.
Awesome, and here's the bill.
Right, the bill, okay.
Hey, tip, 20% of 67 is, wait, carry the two. Is it getting hot in here?
Or... Okay, just, here, take my money.
All right, everybody, look sharp. It's been a while. Try years. All right, here we go. 3, 4, 5. Please, slow down. I need air.
Ah, my stomach hurts.
Oh, the cramp? That's what happens when you eat Taco Bell right before working out.
Hey, there's a light at the end of this tunnel. I'll boost you up.
Okay. Whee! Oh, no.
I can't wait to try these on.
Hey,
oh my god, I'm so sorry.
So I gotta get up really early tomorrow.
Uh-huh.
And it is getting kinda late.
Mm-hmm.
All right, Pierson, go ahead. Class, would you please quiet down and have some respect for your classmates? This is ridiculous.
Oh, hey, show me some pictures from your trip.
It was amazing. We saw dolphins and turtles. Nobody wants to see that.
There you go. Enjoy your movie.
Thanks. You too. Hey, man. It was great to meet you.
Totally.
Hey, Pierson. Hey.
God, what's her name? What's her name?
You. She doesn't remember my name. We've known each other for 8 years.
And then I like totally missed the toilet.
If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. I could take your places. You.
First, go like this. Spin around, stop. Double take 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Now it's time to bring it around down.
Yeah, bring it around. Yeah, show me how you move, how you get.
Got enough shiny. Said I need my 40. Plug to the party.
Tell a story about your friend in front of your friend that is 100% not true and get their reaction.
Because I don't know, I'm at a steeple. Steeple? I don't know. Where to go? I don't know. What to do? I don't know. And we're in the stew. We're in the stew. What?
Logan just rapped really well.
Why?
He just freestyled like a god.
Why are you saying it like that, though? What do you mean?
No reason. No reason.
What's this video for?
Last week on The Appdashians.
And the social media award goes to TikTok.
I was supposed to win that award tonight, but now she's forced me to do something crazy.
Whoa, where's she going? Where's she going?
I just feel like this is something that needs to happen. Yeah, I went to the US government to shut down TikTok, so what?
We'll have to look into this idea, but in the meantime, we can do this.
TikTok, are you okay?
No, I'm glitching out and all of my videos are saying 0 views.
Charlie? So go follow my Instagram just in case this gets deleted.
Charlie!
I knew Insta would fight back, but I mean, trying to ruin everything I've worked for is just wrong. But I have a feeling everything is going to be just fine.
Yeah, this Halloween party is epic.
Hey, happy Halloween, everybody. I'm a basketball player.
You can't put on a jersey and call it a costume.
Take one.
It says to take one. Get back here.
Oh, I got so much candy. Let's see what I got.
up? Happy Halloween.
Are you kidding me?
No, and we make up 90% of the candy that you got tonight.
Oh, is that so?
Wait, we have a test today?
Didn't you hear the test got postponed? Happy
birthday! Here we are again, another boring Tuesday at work.
Here's your paycheck. Great job this month, Pearson. Happy
birthday! Ugh, I don't want to go tonight.
Hey, I don't think I'm going to be able to make it tonight.
Man, I could really go for some Chick-fil-A, but it's Sunday.
But it's Saturday.
I know, just let the song play. Happy birthday to you. Hey babe, I know our anniversary is coming up, and so I decided to make reservations at your favorite restaurant.
Well, it looks like the restaurant shut down again, so I guess I'll just cook.
Oh my god!
Maybe we'll just DoorDash.
You're doing great, sweetie.
Hey honey, while you're out, would you mind buying some toilet paper? We ran out.
I'm here right now, but they're sold out.
Sold out? What do you mean they're sold out? What am I supposed to use?
I don't know, honey. A sock?
Man, I'm pissed. I got like no action last night.
Really? You're gonna do this now?
I'm feeling a little shy right now, and I don't really want to come out.
Yoo-hoo! Forgetting something?
She left? Without me?
That is bold.
Finally.
Pearson? Oh my god, hey girl! Hopefully you're having a great day. Where are you going? Me? Stalling? No, I would never. Bye girl, love you.
I'm fresh. I'm hood. I look good. I look like bae.
One. Oh. Go Dom! Oh. Go Dom! Oh no. Oh. No chance. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Go.
So tell me, how have you been?
Oh yeah, I've been good. You know, ever since my ex broke up with me, it's been kind of like a wild ride. My ex, which reminds me of my ex, actually. You wouldn't even believe what my ex...
I mean, I just love a guy who can be himself.
Really?
Yeah, totally.
Well, thank God. I bring these with me everywhere I go.
It's also in that one time that I should have that.
Is that broccoli in his teeth? We haven't even eaten broccoli. And the coffee spilled everywhere.
God, I love you. I didn't,
you know, I'm just gonna...
I didn't mean...
I'm just gonna... Time for another beautiful day. And no clean underwear.
I guess I'm going commando today.
No food. That's expected. The printer's broken and my assignment's due in an hour. Standard. I'm just gonna assume that my keys aren't where I put them every single day.
Oh, would you look at that? I was right.
You know what? I think I'm just gonna stay in today.
Perfect. Have you done the
dishes? Did you have any clean clothes?
Did you have any clean clothes?
Metaphors that don't make sense anymore.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Okay, Grandma Birthday, I gotta go. I gotta hang up the phone. Okay, love you.
Hey, can we watch The Office?
Let's do it!
I taped it last night.
You mean you recorded it, not taped it, because that doesn't make sense. It's cable.
Can you just let me live? It's a little stuffy in here. Could you roll down a window?
Oh, yeah, of course.
I think you have to hit the button.
What? What are you talking...
Oh, right.
No, right.
Yep, they're clean.
Whoa.
And how's everything over here?
Okay, cool.
Here you go, Pearson. I hope you like it.
Oh, you didn't have to. Oh.
It's a pencil sharpener. Bill, you are gonna love this.
perfect, Pearson. Everything's coming back great. I only have one more question for you.
Okay.
Do you partake in any exercise, drugs, alcohol, or sexual activity?
No! Bless you! That was a cough. Okay.
No. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Yeah.
Well, you better give me that money.
Okay, decisions. Oh, hi, sweetie.
Ah!
Yeah, you're gonna wanna eat that donut.
Ah! What was that?
What?
Who are we fighting?
Wait a second, are you guys my guardian angels?
No, we're the Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders. Yes, we're your guardian angels.
Okay, so you guys are gonna help me out with my tough decisions?
Exactly, so eat the apple, it's good for you.
Don't listen to her, one donut won't kill you.
Yeah, well you might.
What did you just say? I always make the right choice.
You heard me.
You know what, you're just married.
No, it's a kid you're talking about. You're gonna
get always make the right
choice. Oh, come on, you didn't even give me a chance.
Hello, it is 12:13 in the morning. I am sick and my voice is really deep right now, so we're gonna try and do a Snape impression.
The Dark Lord isn't resting. What? Clearly, fame isn't everything. Not to mention the damage you inflicted on the Whomping Willow of the ground before you were born.
What? Well,
not so quick, Potter.
Okay, I'm done. I'm done. Oh.
Man, I can't wait for some avocado toast.
Nope, not ripe.
Oh, okay, I'll just have a banana.
Nope, I'm not ready either.
Oh, okay, well, maybe tomorrow then. All right, it's a new day.
Nope, still not ripe.
Again?
Okay.
Me neither, sorry.
Okay, well, better luck next time, I guess.
I'm ripe!
Aw, you missed me. Hell, I'm rotten now. Way to go. I literally just bought you.
This is why I don't eat healthy.
Are you still watching?
Of course, this is the best part.
Okay.
Oh, thank God.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry. I forgot to give you guys blankets last night.
Oh, it's fine. Oh, I'm good. Thank you, though.
Best sleep I've had in years.
My boyfriend's been sleeping over at his girl best friend's house every night. She must have nightmares. He's just so thoughtful.
Whenever we're out in public, he's always looking at girls' butts. He's just so into fashion.
So my boyfriend doesn't allow me to wear shorts around guys because he's just afraid that I'm gonna get cold. Oh, he's just the most selfless person I've ever met.
The other day, I walked in on him giving mouth-to-mouth to my best friend. Not all heroes wear capes.
None of his family or friends know about me, but that's because he says he wants to keep me all to himself. I'm gonna marry that man one day.
I forgot my password again. Oh, what's up, girl? I just saw you yesterday.
Yeah, lay it on me.
Okay. What was the name of your favorite pet?
Easy, Goldie.
Okay. Who was your first boyfriend?
Chad.
Philip?
Mike?
Greg?
Dang, girl.
Okay. What did you eat on the first day of kindergarten?
Are you kidding? I don't know.
Pancakes?
That's some bullshit.
Mom, I am about to do something that's very, very big, very important. When you hear about it, you're going to be...
My thoughts when getting on the freeway.
All right, here we go.
Wow, that's a lot of cars.
Blinker on. Okay, now. Why we going so freaking fast? Bro, are you gonna merge into my lane or not? Finally. Wait, am I on the right freeway?
I could help you cross the street.
No.
I could help you cross your yard.
No.
I could help you cross your porch.
No.
Well, I gotta help you cross something.
I'm literally nothing anymore.
It'll be okay. Look at me. I'm thriving.
Oh my god.
Honestly, I don't know why they're here. Times are changing and they're just stuck in the past. Does that mean to say?
You two, get a load of this. The Hollywood Reporter, a TikTok boom. You have got to be kidding me. What are we gonna... Guess who's back? So I hit up some friends. So what? She does this after the way that she treated all of us last week? Oh, honey, it's time for people to start packing their bags. This house wasn't made for everyone.
Roses are red, money is green. I'll be the best darn treasurer you've ever seen.
I just treasure you guys so much.
I'm sure you all saw my campaign posters in the bathroom that said, "You're in luck. Pearson's running for treasurer." If I'm elected as treasurer, tater tots will no longer be served on small trays, but in large buckets.
Let's go, tater tots. I love tater tots. You have my vote. Let's go.
New York is such a beautiful place.
Shut the f*** up.
And the people are so nice, too.
One thing that New York has that nowhere else in the entire world has, they're stocked with free gum everywhere. Minty fresh. What I love most about New York is... What I love most...
All right, Pearson, go to the subway.
Oh, thank God, I'm starving.
Where's the flatbread?
Where are the closing doors, please?
Hey, order for Pearson?
Hey, thanks. I'm Pearson.
Yeah, no, I'm Pearson.
No, I'm Pearson.
As you can tell, I'm Pearson.
See, that's where you've got it wrong. I'm Pearson.
You're absolutely incorrect because I am Pearson.
I'm Pearson.
No, you don't understand. My name is clearly put here.
It's
Pearson.
Terrible.
I am Pearson. Guys.
Who are you?
No, seriously.
I'm Pearson.
How we turned everyday activities to dances. Allergy season.
But shit!
We've got you covered. She may look like she's doing some afternoon chores, but once we get the music started, she can't stop. Swatting mosquitoes ruining your summer vibes? Worry no more. And even the simplest of activities are brought to life.
Man, I have to get used to this!
The different types of people on vacation.
Pearson, we have to leave the hotel.
But I just ordered room service!
Pearson, I just saw a duck with two heads over there.
That's cool. What kind of a forest doesn't have service? Come on!
I think I'm gonna do the eggplant parmesan with prosciutto.
I'll get the chicken strips, please. What? Oh my goodness! It's the Entrada sandstone I've been looking for so long! I read about so much about
Pearson,
this in
Pearson,
my brochure.
Pearson, Pearson, that's a normal rock.
It's not a normal rock. Our ancestors... No! You dummy! Oh my goodness!
Oh, hey Montana, how's it going?
Oh, Montana, do you want to get lunch?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Oh, hey guys!
Okay.
What's up, guys? What, guys? I'm trying!
Back in the sixth grade, I got them bad grades. I was in love with my tutor. See, musically lows, you trapping, man. Most of you rappers be actors, man.
I haven't seen my girls in months. Is it bad?
I've been missing sports so much, I started watching curling. My God, someone get me a beer. I'm sorry, they want who to go back to work?
Ha! Very funny. Unemployment has me making more money, and I get to sit on my couch all day.
What are you doing? Get
things are opening back up.
Mom!
Thank God.
Yeah, you got me begging, begging. Baby, please don't go.
Nothing like some fresh almond milk in the morning.
Why would you even put the carton back in the fridge? I swear, it's only when I'm late for school that there's no ink at the printer. Funny how that works.
It's midnight?
Oh, it's way past my bedtime.
Sudden urge to pee.
Relax mode is on, time to grub. Where's my drink? Oh, man. What's this?
Fruit.
What's this?
Punch.
Fruit punch.
Oh! Oh!
What's this?
Throwing.
What's this?
A back.
Throwing it back.
Oh! Oh!
Who's this?
Ben.
What's this?
A drill.
Benadryl.
I don't know. Nobody knows. That's the fuck of it all.
Wake up, you're late. Wake up, you're late. Wake up, you're late. Wake up, you're late.
Good morning, sport. How was your sleep?
Hey, yeah, I just need a cup of coffee.
Oh, yeah, yeah, totally. Oh, add water. Sorry. I thought I filled you up last night. Okay, how about this bar? It's quick and it's easy. Food? At this hour? Oh, honey, no, no, no. That's not how we do things here.
Wow, hide and go seek is so much fun. She'll never find me.
What?
I need to be cleaned.
Yeah, and I need to be changed.
Okay, okay. Now that that's done.
I'm gonna give you a...
No!
Finally, a day off. Hey, did I mention that it's gonna be 75 degrees today and not a cloud in the sky? You know, I'd really love to go. It's just my mom needs a lot of help around the house today. Hey, sweetie, just wanted to let you know that I just finished cleaning the entire house. Go out and have fun today.
Yay, it turns out I can go.
I definitely need this new bathing suit. Nope. Nope. Nope, no, 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 no. Now if you want to buy a new book or pay rent, then we can talk. Man, I can't wait to get my hands on some Chick-fil-A nuggets! It's a beautiful Sunday in Southern California. The weather's great, the sun is shining.
Sunday? Dang it!
It's my turn. Things we did as kids that don't make any sense. Like balancing the light switch for absolutely no reason.
Yeah!
Or for some reason putting this clip on your lips. Or pretending you're the next T-Pain.
Well, I'ma take you home with me.
Instead of walking up the stairs like this, you for some reason decide to do it like this. And the weirdest one of all, whatever the heck this was. Starting my day with coffee versus without.
I'm so tired.
We can start it on the day. Wow, this breakfast looks delicious.
Oh look, a granola bar for breakfast. Again.
All right, we're almost there, only 8 miles to go. Good morning, beautiful people! Mwah, mwah, have a great day!
Oh, hey, Pierson!
Ooh, can I get you in a video today?
Shut up!
Oh my god.
Hey, you look really good today.
Oh, thanks!
Wait, does that mean I didn't look good yesterday?
Pizza delivery. Oh my god, he's here. How much do I tip again? What if he murders me because he knows I live here?
And post. Wow, I really like this picture of me.
God, I hate this picture. Why am I so ugly?
Wait, did I remember to turn the oven off? Did I lock the door? Did I feed the cat? Oh wait, I don't have a cat.
Before the pandemic.
Hey, morning.
And after.
Hey.
Hey. Before.
Achoo!
Bless you.
Thanks.
After.
Achoo! Ugh, keep that away.
Before.
Hey, welcome. How you doing?
I'm great, thanks.
After.
Oh, mask, dude. You need a mask.
And before.
Wow, this family barbecue's awesome. Everyone's here.
After.
Wow, this family barbecue's awesome.
So in the mornings, I eat a healthy breakfast and I go to the gym.
So in the mornings, I eat a healthy breakfast and I go to the gym.
I hate to say it. I hope I don't sound ridiculous. I don't know who this man is. I mean, he could be walking down the street. I wouldn't know a thing.